And welcome to Bay Area Sports TV. I'm Tim Banks, your host and commentator for today's Goalball Classic at the James Kenney Center. Been hosted by the Bay Area Outreach and Recreational Program nonprofit organization. And today we have five teams, starting with the Portland State University, number 3, Natasha Hogam, number 7, Elena Mason, 8, number 8, Logan Evans, and number 9, Bailey Coes. Three of Borp's teams, starting with Team 5, number 1, Tom Foley, number 5, Stephanie Spinney, number 9, Fisher. We have Team Breeze. Number 1, Ayman Iwad. Number 2, Michelle Yu. Number 3, Maggie Lee. Number 7, Marissa Garcia. And Shock. Number 3, Brandon Young. Number 4, Mandy Gargano. Number 5, Brianna Stubert. Number 8, Christella Garcia. And the final team, number 4 for the Golden State Bears, Cal Berkeley. Number 4, Julie Cabrera. Number 5, Micah Avino. Number 6, Eric Elvaback. Number 7, Jessica Adams. And number 8, Will Slayson. And our referee for today's game, Jonathan Newman.
You can hold up the S or just announce it, and then tell me what your substitution is going to be, and I'll announce it. Okay, you don't have to shuffle around looking for numbers. A couple of thank yous. First of all, to Brianna and the early crew for setting up the nets, and for Sacramento for loaning us the nets. It makes a big difference to have the nets there. Thank you. Also, we've got a number of Delta Gammas here. Delta Gamma is a huge supporter of the Goalball program, not just at tournaments, but throughout the year through providing volunteers. So thank you, Delta Gamma. Thanks again to Portland State for coming down and hosting us a few weeks ago. Hopefully this is the start of big things for collegiate goalball, and in a few years, March Madness will mean goalball. For those of you who are interested in going to a university and playing goalball, you do potentially have that opportunity now at Cal and Portland State, and Slippery Rock, too. I believe is the other school. And if you are interested in that and you're a potential student or so undergrad or grad, we'll hook you up with Matt or Jessica to see how to make that happen. And that's Jessica Adams for the, who's also playing the talent right now. So I think that's pretty much it. It looks like we'll be able to start on time. So if the goal should, oh, one more thing. We've got Bay Area Sports TV here. They're going to be with Tim Banks, who's up in the balcony right now. He's going to be taping all morning. I'll send out the links after I get them from him. He did a great job for us for a basketball exhibition we did out at Contra Costa College. So it's a privilege to have Tim here today. All right, first game is Cal and Breeze.
Let's go, Cal.
We get started with Cal versus Breeze. Cal Berkeley. We'll go through the roster again. Coach Matt Gregory.
Teams on the court.
Breeze.
Breeze, your bench is here.
There you have it. And we'll start off with just kind of running down the layup. And as you see here, the floor layout, there's the goal area, the team area, which will be where the players will be 100% of the time. The landing area. And then there's the neutral area, which in many cases, there's a lot of rules, infractions, penalties that apply when the ball either rolls over that,
so Michelle,
over the lines there. And we'll start off with a couple of infractions. There's the penalty throw, throwing the ball before the official has called play. Pass out. While passing between members of the team, the ball crosses the sideline. Ball over. The ball rebounds off a defending player, the crossbar, or goalpost, and crosses back over half court. And the infractions are generally faulted by the loss of possession to the other team. Then we have some basic penalties. There's the 10-second penalty. A team takes more than 10 seconds to throw the ball back over the center line. Delay of game. Illegal defense. Short ball. The ball fails to reach the opponent's team area when thrown. High ball. The ball does not reach or does not touch the landing area or landing zone when thrown. Long ball. The ball does not touch the neutral zone when thrown. A couple more here. Touching eye shades without permission. And as most of us would look at that as having goggles instead of eye shades. And we get started.
Right.
7. Jessica Adams scores the first point. Zero. They will have a first half and a second half. 7 minutes and score by number 8, Will Slayson. Kind of tricky how the ball can get away from you. It's now 4-0. Just about lost possession. And another score by Will Slayson. The Cal Berkeley team calls a timeout. This has been brought to you by Bay Area Sports TV, as we'll bring you different sports. This is Goalball that you're watching. Bay Area Sports does some free video productions as a community service here in the Bay Area.
Quiet, please. Quiet.
this game was designed specifically for blind athletes. Was invented back in 1946. So it's been around for a while. And actually, what I've seen, it's an Olympic sport as well as on the collegiate level. And a score, looks like that was number 7, Jessica Adams, bringing the Cal Bears to 6. First half ends at 6-0.
Also, teams that haven't paid their team fee yet, please do that at the registration table when you have a break.
You're watching Bay Area Sports here on BayAreaSports.tv, as well as Vallejo Community Access Television, Channel 99, AT&T, covering the greater Bay Area, and locally here on Channel 27, Comcast. Vallejo Community Access Television is having their 4th annual Ursula Awards on May 22nd, and to be held at the Jesse Bethel High School. For more information, go to website vcat.tv. That's vcat.tv.
The thing for us is to be quick or take on the spot. That's all.
And in the second half, the teams switch sides and start another seven-minute half with a three-minute break in between. So these five teams will compete all day, like a process of elimination.
I say check, please. Starters on the court.
Normally, they have two referees and four goal judges. Referee prior to start of game has to go over and check their eye shades.
Okay, let's start the second half. I have the Breeze on my left and Cal on my right. Score is Cal 6, Breeze 0. Cal will start with the ball. At halftime, we have two substitutions. For Breeze, out number 7, in number 1. For Cal, out 8 and 5, in 6 and 4. Quiet, please. Center. Fight! Lock out! Line
up! Quiet, please! Play!
Lock out! Play!
As you see, there's a referee.
Hey, Logan, you get to choose your number 10. Let me see your numbers, Cal. 4, 7, or 6?
Number 4.
Number 4 will defend. 7 and 6 at
off. All right, dude, we're good, okay?
And number 4, Julie Cabrera, has been chosen. It right out.
Quiet, please. Quiet.
referee. The light turquoise shirt there.
We have a two penalty, kind of stacking on Breeze. We have one, two, and what's your number? Three.
A penalty has been called.
Let me have number
three will defend.
Number three has been the chosen one to defend, Maggie Lee. Score still 6-0. And defends, preventing the... Premature throw. It's the call, and
quiet, please. Fight.
And the Breeze calls a timeout.
Out number one. So we have a timeout and a substitution. Out. Come out number one.
You got it. Yeah.
So Maggie Lee, number three, is coming out. Actually,
right,
number
so it's
one.
It's just a sub, not a timeout.
It's coming out. Looks like Maggie Lee, number three, is going in. And you get to have a choice up to, each team can have a maximum number of three subs. Making that a max number of six members per team. And almost lost position there.
Quiet, please. Play.
threes. Out number three, in number one. Stay right there.
All right. He's on the stage. Good job. Flat up.
So actually the first sub exchange was actually Marissa, number seven, Marissa Garcia, coming in. There, where the ball rolls back into the neutral zone and loses possession. Neutral zone and loses possession.
Quiet, please.
Cal Berkeley.
Out. Line out.
So it can be kind of tricky.
Quiet,
as you've seen, quiet, where the ball can actually easily out, bounce over the defender. Berkeley 7, Breeze 0 here in the second half.
Out.
Please.
Julie Cabrera. Number four, scoring for the Cal Bears.
Quiet, please. Quiet.
9-0. Under a half minute left. Cal versus Breeze, 10-0.
Good job, guys. Hey, go. Hey, hey, hey.
Watching Bay Area Sports TV.
Roger. Hey, what's up, man? What are you doing
here? Host and commentator, Tim Banks.
All right, let's get the teams out there.
Next up is Team 5 versus Shock.
Shock and Team 5.
Kill this, Stephanie, let's go.
File paper is one of
One more announcement. If you you guys are going in and out of the bathroom, let the door close softly. Don't just walk out because we're getting all these bangs every time somebody goes in and out. Okay? So help the door close so we don't get all those bangs. All right, quiet, please. You try to start the ball. Center. Right.
Tom Foley.
Fight.
For team five.
Score is 2-1. All right. Quiet, please. Quiet.
Ball is the call. No score.
Quiet, please. Fight.
Don't start the clock, please.
Official timeout.
Penalty. Clock. Okay, the clock doesn't run.
Quiet, please. Fight.
Oh, God, that is so bad.
Way
high ball. The ball does not touch the landing zone when thrown. Now 2-2. Fisher or by Tom Foley. Bringing shock to three, the team 5-2. Timeout. And as you see during timeouts, they have to leave their eye shades on. Staff of Team 5 versus Shock. Looks like they get a 60-second timeout.
Quiet, please. Quiet. Play.
Fisher.
Quiet, please. Play.
Half with team 5 having 5 points and Shock with 2. You're watching Bay Area Sports TV here on BayAreaSports.tv website. And Vallejo Community Access Television Channel 27 locally.
Hey, Michelle, what's
and
his name?
Covering the Bay Area. Channel 99 on AT&T.
Nate. Nate, what's your last name? Hey, can you go through a waiver over there?
Thank you.
your shot.
Okay, start of the second half. I have C5 on my right, shot on my left. Of course, C5-5, shot 2. And halftime shot, and this is substitution. Out number 5, in number 3. Shot will start with the ball. Quiet, please. Center. Play.
5 minutes left in the game.
Official timeout, who's in check?
Yeah,
Nice save by Brianna Stubert. Or that's Christella Garcia. Almost. Shock at two, team five at six, and losing possession to the other team. And Shock scores. Three to six. Timeout called right before the score. And looks like the air conditioning has come on.
Quiet, please. Quiet.
I guess that can kind of interfere with the game. Shock scores, putting them at four to team five and six. Like that was a score by Mandy Gargo. 5-6. Team five at seven. With under 3 minutes left in the second half. There's no penalty for hitting the referee.
Thank you.
Quiet, please.
Team 5. With a score of 8 now. That was scored by Tom Foley.
Quiet, please. Quiet.
Stephanie Spinney has scored quite a few points. Team 5. Brandon Young, bringing shot to 6. Shot 7-8. Trailing by 1, Team 5 ahead at 8.
Thirty-three seconds
left on the clock. Watching Bay Area Sports TV. Five at 9, shot at 8. I guess so many timeouts. So there's been a penalty applied here and against Shock for having a, sounds like a fourth timeout. Shocks 8. Watching Bay Area Sports TV here on Vallejo Community Access Television, as well as Bay Area Sports TV website at Bay Area Sports Jewelry.tv. Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Testing. So getting ready for the next game here.
1, 2.
Of Breeze versus Portland State University.
Looks like we're
and
about
just
to
go over the rosters for Portland State.
Third or fourth game here. I've kind of lost track.
And
here.
Breeze.
This is the third game. Again, we're here at the James Kennedy Community Center here in Berkeley.
Quiet, please. Play.
First score. Substitution for the Breeze. Four minutes and 13 seconds. Zero.
Out.
Portland. Up by three.
Oh, Portland State, 4-0.
Portland.
Remind everybody in the stands, please wait until the referee makes the call. Quiet, please. Quiet.
Leading 5-0. You're watching Bay Area Sports TV here at James, and we're here at James Kennedy Community Center here in Berkeley, California.
Hey, 15 seconds.
State University leading over Breeze 5-0 as we go into a 3-minute halftime.
Cal and Shock, captains, please.
Thank you. I didn't get to call, but she...
If anybody's hungry, lunch is over here. We're serving lunch.
Please eat outside the gym.
To the second half. Portland State to the left, the green, and Breeze to the right, the light blue. Second half.
Okay, quiet please. Quiet please. Start the second half.
Evans, Logan Evans delivers and scores.
Let the referee make the call first. It might be a penalty or something that we have to call. Please be quiet when the referee makes the call. Quiet, please. Quiet. Thank you.
Maggie Lee, chosen. Number 7, Mason. Minutes and 44 seconds left here in the second half. This is the first recording of goal ball here for Bay Area Sports TV.
Lost out. Play.
Boom. 9-0.
Substitution, Breeze.
Substitution.
Count number one and number seven.
And Ayman Awad coming out of the game. And number seven, Marissa Garcia. Up to play. Bringing out number three, Maggie Lee, putting back in Ayman Awad.
Play.
versus Portland. Portland State University winning 9-1.
All right, let's get the teams on the court.
You're watching Bay Area Sports TV. I've been your host, Tim Banks. Hope you've enjoyed watching a different sport here on Bay Area Sports TV.
Tim, are they all on? All three of them. Tim, this is Scott. Okay, he's on the court.
For the most part, this will be the main action. And it'll kind of get there. Yeah.
And those two are on.
Yes, they're recording and everything. But yeah, I don't mind. I don't mind you being.
What's your sound?
All three cameras, but you know, mainly I'll be using this one. This one and this one's right. But yeah, that one is you know, just a backup.
I'm just trying to get an idea of what you're framing.
So. Yeah. This one, I'm kind of missing some edges. The very edge on, you know, this camera as far as right here. But this one has got
the whole thing.
And this one, it's the mobile. It's moving. It's catching everything in particular. So. You know, but yeah, I don't mind. If you're just going to be in there, and that's fine.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, videographers, right. Editors, we're here.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like California versus figure out here who's team 5. See, both have California.
All right.
On their jerseys.
Hey, everybody, please take a seat. This game is between Shock on my right.
Shock will be on the right hand side, California on the left. Thank you. and score by Golden Bears. California Golden Bears lead 1-0. I guess it can be easy to lose possession after blocking. Jessica Adams and Slayson have a mean role. Jessica Adams has to, and she misses. Score for the shot team. I believe that was by number 5, Brianna Stewart.
Quiet, please.
Up 2-1.
Out.
Nice idea.
Play.
Come down.
here in the first half. This Gargano is having to adjust. Her goggles.
Please.
Timeout. Shot calls a timeout. 1:49 left here in the first half. Shock leads by one. And even though it's halftime, they have to continue to leave their goggles on and and to learn yesterday that goal ball is actually an Olympic sport as well. And on the collegiate level, as Portland State and Cal Bears, Golden State Bears, here. Possession. Shock leads 3-1. Jessica Adams has a unique delivery. I guess you call that a spin move. Maybe a spin roll. Leads over the Cal Bears. The Golden State Bears 3-1. We are into the 3-minute half here. Again, you're watching Bay Area Sports TV. As we're plan to live stream this game, and hope you're enjoying this type of game, and glad to be part of the Berkeley community and the Bay Area outreach and recreational program. organization. And Mr. Jonathan, I forget his last name, but he's been my contact here for BASTV for the Contra Costa versus Bourp wheelchair basketball game. And today's game, Bay Area Sports TV is a volunteer for this video production. So from time to time, we'll try to always get involved with community events here as a volunteer. And prior to starting back on the second half, I have to do a goggle check. So for shot number four, Gargano, number five, Stubert, and number eight, Garcia, starting out the second half for the Cal Bears. Number eight, Slayson. Number six, Elvebeck. Number seven, Adams. Starting out in the second half. Shock leading 3-1.
Start the second half.
Shock scores again. Now leading 4-1.
Quiet, please. Play. Thank you.
Left here in the second half. California. Cal Bears call a timeout. Trailing by three. 3 minutes and 47 seconds left here in the second half. You're watching Gold Ball at the James James Kennedy Community Center here in Berkeley, California.
15 seconds.
I guess these timeouts are 30-second timeouts. Different than basketball, where there's either 30 or 60-second timeouts. Left here in the second half. Thank you. them out.
Where's?
1 minute and 27 or 26 seconds left. Cal Bears with a timeout here in the second half. Still, the score is Shock at 4, the Cal Bears at 1. Game. Shock wins 4-1. And it's been great being here at the James Kennedy Community Center here in Berkeley, California. And you've been watching Goal Ball here on Bay Area Sports TV. I've been your host and camera, Tim Banks. They're going to actually have another game and continue on with their day as Bay Area Sports got about a time and out of tape. So you will see us again here next time. We'll also look forward to covering more games for the Bay Area Outreach and Recreational Program Organization, nonprofit organization. And want to thank you for tuning in and watching.